We're going to turn now to women's marches in support of reproductive rights. They're planned today across the country, and ABC's Faith Abube is in Washington's Freedom Plaza with what to expect in the nation's capital. Good morning to you, Faith.
Hey, good morning to you, Juju. March organizers tell me they are witnessing the most dire threat to abortion access in their lifetime, and they're mobilizing the masses to fight back. Just take a look at the setup they have here. They're expecting up to 10,000 people today, and they're asking these rally goers to bring three things: their feminist spirit, their defiance to injustice, and their demand for abortion justice. 12 speakers are expected to take that stage there, and then videos of people sharing deeply personal abortion stories will be playing on the screens next to the stage. They also plan to march about 30 to 40 minutes from here to the U.S. Supreme Court to send a strong message. This, of course, comes just 2 months before the justices hear arguments in a case some have called the most consequential challenge to Roe v. Wade, a case from Mississippi. And just weeks after the U.S. Supreme Court declined to block the new Texas law that bans abortions around 6 weeks before some women even know that they're pregnant. Lawyers for the state of Texas and the Justice Department squared off yesterday in court. DOJ lawyers trying to block the law, saying it blatantly violates rights guaranteed in the Constitution and unlawfully gives private citizens the power to enforce it. But lawyers representing Texas deny all of those claims. Back here at the Women's March, I'm told the fight is only now just beginning and that, quote, this is not a one-day thing. This is only day one. Gio?
All right, Faith Abube in Washington, D.C. for us. Thank you, Faith.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.